is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship. Introducing the challenger from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe.
It is a hard point to argue that Samoa Joe is one of the most feared men to ever step inside the ring.
Well, Samoa Joe brings that roughneck style of offense to the ring. Samoa Joe is here to guarantee that a fight will break out.
Yeah, it's not going to be pretty, but it'll be decisive.
Well, you know, this ominous tune is just a prelude to the toll of man. We await the appearance of the sinister, multi-time NXT champion, a competitor with seemingly no weaknesses, no fears, and here he is, Karrion Kross.
This building crackling with anticipation as the NXT title is on the line.
NXT Championship has led us to this. Another highly anticipated match. A lot of hype surrounding this one, Corey.
The most hardcore fans always know they'll get their money's worth when it comes to matches involving the NXT Championship. It's going to be a ruckus crowd. These men should enjoy the moment, but also can't get lost in it.
Emotions always run high in these matches.
Desire being trying almost there. Nice elbow, and he's out. Yeah. Oh man, right to the esophagus.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh god, face first. aggressive. How do you deal with that as his opponent?
When you're taking on a powerhouse like Cross, you need to be patient. If you charge him head on, he'll just rip you apart. So bide your time and wait for him to make a mistake. Then, once you have your opening, you go in for that big attack.
Elbow drop. Piercing.
Samoa Joe not fast enough.
With the reversal.
Quick exchange of counters there.
This is gonna hurt.
With the Doomsday Saito.
What a measure.
Oh, what a kick. Here's the pin. Title on the line. Reach down, hand on the rope will force the break. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. From the top.
For wear now.
Emphatic kick out for the challenger.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Fantastic awareness from Joe. My goodness, did you hear that, John?
Was
a perfectly placed target.
Blocked in the corner.
Enziguri. The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Samoa Blunt's coming. This is pretty cool. Leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be.
Right now. From way up, and a nice cross. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Joe with some agility.
Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Placed him in the corner.
Joe setting it up. This one's about over.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Cover.
One, two, three.
And you will know him by the carnage in his wake. Samoa Joe is the new champion.
Well, that was an incredible match. And now the celebration begins.
Hey, wait a second.
Don't get ahead of yourself, Cole. Obviously, tempers continuing to rise even after the bell.
Long simmering rivalry between these two.
Perhaps a sign of respect. There you go. That's what you want to see after an incredible matchup. Shake his hand.
What a show of respect, but I have a feeling this isn't the final chapter in the story between these two. The former champ wants to be champion once again.
Pretty cool moment. After everything these two men have been through,